ABC is a right triangle, and ADC is a right triangle, and ABC is a right angle, and ADC is a right angle, and AD is congruent to AB, we now have to prove that ABC is congruent to ADC. So the first thing we can say is AC is congruent to itself by reflexive property. We can also say that ABC and ADC are congruent because all right angles are congruent. We now have enough information to say that ABC is congruent to ADC. And the reason for that is HL, hypotenuse leg. Yeah. And there we go.